Hello everyone and welcome to Weekend Reviews, and today we're going to be reviewing Rush Hour, made in 1989, starring Jackie Chan and Chris Tucker.
Directed by Brent Ratner and X-Men. And let's talk about the budget. It's a $35 million budget and $204.4 million in the box office. So I've decided, rather than talking about the plots of the movies, that's more of a recap, I decided I'd tell you what I actually think of movies. Now, I think the movie is very fun. I like the excitement, I like the comedy action, I like the music. Also, there is a TV show featuring this, but that's for later. So to make a long story short, Black Cop meets each Chinese cop. They become detectives. They both did it after cops, and they become a lifelong friendship. And it's all really cool and stuff. Also, I got a new tablet and a PS5 and a new computer either, so I'm gonna have to work to pay all this off. But I think you all can understand that. One of my key favorites of this franchise is that it was the screenplay was made by the same guy and Ross Malib. But also one of the characters is Alyssa Peanut, and who played Mirage in The Incredibles. Those who died. And also Thomas Wilson plays the bad guy, and that needs to reveal that, and he dies. But I think we can all live without that. So let me just tell you the rundown. A Chinese and star is kidnapped, and the cops have to try and get her back. Again, that's all I have to say for now. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll get you all.